Tommy Angelo.
Lucas Bertoni. Oh, ain't she a thing of beauty?
We don't have much time.
Hey. Hey, I'm a fast worker. Sit tight. Hello, you.
Okay, she's done.
Thanks, Lucas. I gotta get back before anyone catches on.
Go easy with her. She's gonna misbehave. Hey, tell Mr. Salieri I'm always available for this kind of work. I do stuff for a lot of people, but I always know where I stand with you guys. Hot cars, getaways, anything for the right price.
Let's just hope Salieri's guy wins tomorrow. For all our sakes.
Okay. Drive careful.
Thank Christ. Good to go. Drives like a jalopy.
Okay, let's get out of here. Big day tomorrow.
So Sam walks out of the bathroom, and I'm praying he's got a piece on him, because I'm not sure the bartender's going to hand over what he owes. And his two sons, they're inching closer. I can hear them cracking their knuckles. They're both 7 feet tall, built like brick shithouses.
What were you carrying?
My dick.
That's right. This crazy bastard, he waltzes out of the bathroom, just starts pissing all over the joint.
Really? What, he didn't call the cops?
Nah, sometimes you just got to make them think you're crazy.
Tom. You got a moment?
Oh. Sure, Frank.
We've got a bit of a situation.
Is the boss okay?
Oh, yeah, it's nothing like that. Mikey Dunn, our driver. Some of Morello's guys roughed him up pretty good last night. Broke his arm, broke his jaw. Sent him to the hospital.
Jesus.
Yeah, tough a locker for Mikey. Anyway, You're going to race for him.
Wait, what? Frank,
Tom,
I don't know.
It's a half hour before the starting gun goes off, so this is not a discussion. But Don wants to win. But more importantly, he wants Morello to lose. And you are our best wheelman. Otherwise, I'd be talking to someone else.
Yeah. Okay, Frank.
Good. Rafi has the car gassed and ready. Get to the track right away.